Good morning, dear children. Today we will read and understand chapter number 19, opposites. Take out it. Yes, this is our chapter 18, opposites. Children, opposites are the word that has a different meaning, completely different meaning of the given word. Let's try to understand it. Look at these pictures and read the words. Here you can see a girl who has long hair and a boy is standing here who has short hair. So long, short. Short is the opposite of long. Hard, soft. Hard, soft. Whenever you touch a stone, it will be hard. And whenever you touch a soft toy, it is very soft. So hard is opposite of soft. Heavy, light. Feather is light and a suitcase can be heavy. So opposite of heavy is light. Day, night. Day, night. Night is opposite of day. Left, right. Left, right. Right is opposite of left and left is opposite of right. Fat, thin. Fat, thin. Fat is opposite of thin and thin is opposite of fat. Look at this picture. The girl has long hair, the boy has short hair. This line I have already explained. Long is the opposite of soft, short. Similarly, hard is the opposite of soft. Heavy is the opposite of light. Day is the opposite of night. Left is the opposite of right. Fat is the opposite of thin. So these are the opposite word, children. Now come to the next page. Fill in the blanks with the opposites of underlined words. Children, what you will do in this exercise, you will write the opposite meaning of the underlined word. Let's read the sentence. I like hot milk, but my sister likes cold milk. So opposite of hot is cold. Second is, the bucket is empty, but the glass is full. So empty word is underlined here. So what will be the opposite of empty? Full. Empty, full. So full is the opposite word. Third is, the man is strong, but the child is weak. Child is weak. The opposite of strong is weak. Fourth sentence is, the mouse is small, but the elephant is big. Small, big. So big is a opposite word of small. Fifth sentence is, the cheetah is fast, but the tortoise is slow. Fast, slow. Fast, slow. Sixth sentence is, the first answer is right, but the second answer is wrong. So the opposite of right is wrong. Right, wrong. Okay, children. I hope you all understand the opposite words and learn it. Thank you. Have a nice day.